enough, you still need an altitude on this truck. Straight the sled out. And that's going to cost her dear on these double splits. She was, and I put this broadly, Erin was relatively pleased with her runs last night, but she said, I know where I need to clean it up. There was a slight foot tap there, but that wasn't too bad through run breaker.
Not too bad, but I think maybe that problem on the start is running on her mind a little bit. She doesn't look terribly confident on the slow, but the current
one person. 1/2 tenths of a second down, and then you've got to go towards the end of the run.
Beautiful finish, Kurt.
It's so hard to have an error like that right off the bat, because it just moves too slow. She corrected, went a bit to the right, and overcorrected to the left. Tire break for Hamlin. It's so easy to have those problems on the bat.
What a job.